In a celebration of talent and creativity, 30 selected nominees and their incredible work takes the spotlight as their photos grace the walls in a stunning display of artistic prowess. To help them enhance their artistry, they were given a photography masterclass on storytelling by Vineet Vora.
There's a shot where there is a bus which has stars, and there's a guy who's bending down and he has stars on his underwear. So there's this guy, he said, "Oh, it's staged." And I said, "Of course it's staged, because every morning I carry multiple underwears with me. Some have balloons, some have stars. And you know, when I find a bus which has stars, I find a guy. And you know, I ask him, "Can you please wear this underwear for me?" And once he wears it, I tell him to bend down, and he bends down. Two things one has to be ready or prepared for is being intuitive and instinctive. I never go with a fixed frame of mind that I'm going to be shooting this today. And I'm always waiting for things to unfold in front of me, because life unfolds when you're not ready. So we'll start with that. My name is Vineet Vora, and I'm a photographer who's been shooting for more than 2.5 decades and been trying to tell stories in my own way. So how many of you are photographers here? Or how many of you take pictures? Let's put it like this. But what are the key elements in storytelling? Photography is about philosophy, and that philosophy comes together with harmony. When you create harmony with colors, when you create harmony with emotions, and when you create a part of yourself in the frame. Can anybody pick up any picture and recite a story?
I would like to talk about the first picture. So when I see that picture, they are on the boat, and that's the morning timing they are going. So that's the story the photographer is trying to convey.
Correction. That is the story you are understanding. Now let me have another interpretation of the story. It could be sunset also. You have to learn where to put the right punctuation marks so that the whole sentence has the right pause. Here, the photographer has given you the right pause at the right intervals. He's given you the mood. He's given you the lighting. He's provided you the elements. You have to make your own story. Remember ABC. ABC is the easiest way I love to teach people. Aesthetics is very important. And the B stands for balance in emotions. And C is the content. Content is what you're trying to say. So if you have this ABC going on in any frame, it will work. The whole thing boils down to, in that particular moment, what you want to convey. In a photograph, when you're able to know before, present, and after, that is what storytelling is. The viewer gets transported. Try and read the frame. Can you see the perspective? Can you see the composition? If there is a sort of marriage between composition and the perspective, the storytelling happens. Or you admire a certain mood because you are there in the frame. You feel the breeze, you feel that you are in a shikara, or you feel that you're standing, you can see that shattered aeroplane. So from now on, when you step out of this room to make pictures, try to understand that the whole life moving in front of you is like a cinema. And you are now a director. And you can put that pause to any frame you like. And everything will pause for you. And then at the same time, when somebody else is trying to read it, he should have the ability to press the play button, and every character should come back to life. So keep these little elements in mind, and your way of telling a story will completely change. The characters. Now, they are the most crucial element that work in a frame. When you look at some character, you should be able to resonate with that character. So I try to see what I connect with the most. Connection is very, very important. It's simply about two aspects: where you stand and when you press the shutter. For me, it's the romance of photography that gets me hooked onto it even when I'm 50. Be yourself, believe in yourself, and know that the magic you're creating will inspire a lot.